Hey guys, it's me, Mink, again, and today I am back with a giant pack of Monaco biscuits, and these are very, very tasty, especially when you eat them without